English Comprehension, Lesson 4, Comprehension Exam. Please note that there isn't any sound on this video. You have to read the review and then answer the questions. Also be advised that this comprehension exam mentions sensitive and disturbing events that take place in prisons. It is not recommended for children. Okay, your comprehension exam begins now. And here are the answers. Question 1. Who directed Nightmare in Baddam County? B. John Llewellyn Moxie. Question 2. Who played the part of George? D. Essex Smith. Question 3. Where was Nightmare in Baddam County filmed? B. Mississippi. Question 4. What did George say when he saw the sheriff? D. Shucks. Question 5. What did Kathy and Diane call themselves? B. The Matched Set. Question 6. What was the superintendent's second name? A. Dancer. Question 7. What did the sheriff charge Kathy and Diane with? That was A. Trespassing. Question 8. How long did Sarah suggest that Diane may spend at the prison farm? D. The duration of the harvest season. Question 9. Which adjective was not used to describe the Nightmare in Baddam County film? C. Tedious. Question 10. Who was Susie? D. One of the girls in town. Remember, she was a waitress in the cafe. Question 11. According to the author of the review, that's me by the way, Nightmare in Baddam County was filled with what? C. Tension and drama. Question 12. How many trustees were mentioned in my review? B. 4. Question 13. Who said that the prisoners were at the farm to work and not eat up the profits? That was A. Miss Greer. Question 14. What happened to Kathy when she was at the prison farm? B. She was given 60 extra days by Miss Smitty. Question 15. Who were the main stars of Nightmare in Baddam County? C. Deborah Ruffin and Lynn Moody. Question 16. Including the executive producer, how many producers did this film have? That was B. 3. And the answer to question 17, how old was Emmeline? A. 15. Question 18, who wasn't mentioned in the review? D. The governor. Question 19. Who was Kathy going to call when she got to the prison farm? C. Her father. Question 20. Who acted as a mother figure to Diane? And that was C. Sarah. Well, I hope you did very well there. How your answer sheet should look. Okay, so you can pause the video now and tick off the questions you got right. And I'm afraid you've got to put an X next to the questions you got wrong. But it's all about practice. You need to learn comprehension. It is a massive part of an English exam. I have set the pass mark, by the way, at 15 out of 20, yes, I'm afraid 15 out of 20 is the sort of score you're looking to get, okay? If you didn't get that, don't worry. You just need more practice with your comprehension. And I have videos on this channel to give you more practice, including another version of this review. With this one here, okay, the third one, you actually hear me reading out the review. It's a slightly different version. It's a different version of it, but and also 20 different questions. Okay, 20 different questions. So try that one out and try this one out too. The second in the English Comprehension series. Only 10 questions with that one. And of course, this one here you simply have to see. All you've got to do here is just watch a video and then answer questions on it. Let's have a look at them just now.
Not in there! Marty! Marty! To coin a phrase, whoops!
Oh, 22:11. Check it out.
Yes, please check them out. They are terrific. And also check out the other lessons on my Learning English playlist. They're all easy to follow and extremely helpful. Learning English has never been so much fun as it is with Stunning Lad 1 English. Subscribe today.